All right, so this is my little setup. This is the ECM Synchronika. And here we have the Compak Tamper. And this is the Eureka Atom 75 with the short hopper dark, so it doesn't get damaged by the light. And here we go. Very, very nice setup that I like. No tools required, no tamping, nothing, all automatic.